The grower says it's deer resistant. I'm just going to say that's what they say. Every time I say a plant is deer resistant, somebody comes back with an angry email about how they chopped them all to the ground. Have a little faith on this one, and if a deer happens to chomp on yours, blame the grower and not Grumpy.